If there ever was a time for Ja Rule to come back and say, it's murder. Well, you know, I did that all wrong. It's murder. If there ever was a time for that to happen. Welcome, folks, to the New England Warriors. There's a partnership between the Golden State Warriors of 2018 and the New England Patriots. I mean, this is Kevin Durant uninjured right now. Folks, Antonio Brown is set to sign with the New England Patriots, the National Football League champions from yesteryear. I don't know what to say if Brady didn't already have enough weapons. Let me break this down to you off work sports. Let's get into the detail. Let's get into the numbers. It's going to be hard. It's going to be hard to look at from a receiving position perspective. Boy, Lord God. Philip Dorsett, amazing year last year. Julian Edelman handled the front line for the first unit. That probably, one of those two is probably going to be changed out for Mr. Antonio Brown. Second line for receivers. Yes, that's right. Demaryius Thomas. Yeah, the star from the Denver Broncos. Yeah, that guy, yeah. He comes in on the second unit, and then Josh Gordon. Oh, you thought he was gone last year? You know, he got caught with, you know, substance abuse, and now he faces charges. He's now back on the league on the second unit. Yeah, those two big guys. Yeah, they're there. Next up, Matt Slater and Jacoby Myers, who had a breakout season last year. Okay, you want some more? Let me help you out. Mike LaCrosse and Ben Watson's their third stringer. Okay, you want some more? Sonny Mitchell, breakout year for running back position. James Devlin's not bad, but man, Damian Harris had a hell of a preseason, one of the top-ranked running backs in the preseason this year. Okay, only place where I see them light, and no offense to anybody on the quarterback side, Tom Brady's there, who's his backup? That's the question I have for this team. Other than that, from a wide receiver core position, if they can get anything out of Josh Gordon or Demaryius Thomas for the long ball threat, it's game over from an offensive perspective. It is game over. They're loaded. Watch out, Browns, Cleveland. You thought you had it, right? You thought you had the best receiving core. That's gone. That's gone now. Antonio Brown signs with this team. Oh, God. Gunnar Olowski's still there. Okay, I forgot there was a fourth unit. So Antonio Brown signs the New England Patriots. You can forget about it. Okay, strong line. They just made some moves. I like their line. It's been steady for the career of Tom Brady. They can still have some improvements, but other than that, man, offensively looks like the gods have called. They said, Brady, you're 40 something. You need more help, and he got it. He has a slew of options here. He can go any which way. There's nothing you can do defensively. It's going to be a long year, folks, barring any injury. This is probably the most deadly offensive team in the league if Tom Brady is perfectly healthy. They do, however, need to load up on a backup quarterback. I'm not too sure of what they have right now to back up Tom Brady, just in case something goes down. I don't want to wish him any wrong or harm, but he is mid-40s right now, so that's a little scary to have a guy mid-40s in the league. One hit, it's kaput, goodbye. So, glad that they solidified their offensive line. They made another trade, but man, receiver and tight end, it's murder. Off work sports, I'm out. Peace.